Hello?
Hi.
Hi, I called before about the chainsaw. Are you okay?
Yes. Oh, I'm fine, thank you. I took a terrible tumble.
Oh, my goodness.
Yes, I'm sorry.
No, that's okay. Did you hurt yourself?
Yes, I did. I'm okay, though. I'm up in a chair now.
Okay, you think you should call a doctor, maybe?
Oh, no.
No?
No, I'm okay now.
All right, okay.
Yeah, my ankle's twisted, though. I could see, like, a little piece of the bone sticking out. But I think I'm okay. I'll wait for my son to get home.
You see a piece of the bone sticking?
Yes. I twisted it so bad. It's like now I'm in the recliner and my foot is hanging off the side of the recliner.
Is there blood?
Well, it's not bleeding. I'm sure it was just a clean break. But I'm okay. I'm okay.
I think you better call your son.
Well, he's on his way. So my foot, it'll just dangle for a moment till he gets home.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right, so should I wait and call back when your son's there?
Well, I think I must be in shock or something because
yeah.
I feel wonderful. I'm sitting and smoking and watching television.
Okay. Well, should I call about that when he comes home? Should I wait? Or leave a phone number?
Pardon me?
Should I wait and call back later when your son...
I'm just rubbing it down now. It's just a little funny. I got like a tingler in it, you know?
Yeah.
Tingles. It's like tingly. I think I'm in shock is probably what it is.
You want me to call an ambulance?
Oh, no. Don't you be so troublesome toward me. No. Don't. That's leveling all sorts of charges at me. Please, I don't need that.
Okay.
My foot seems to be fine. As long as it swings like that, I don't see any blood.
Good.
Just like the little end of the bone sticking out there. But it seems to be hanging on by like skin. So I think I'm okay.
Okay.
And he should be home any moment.
Okay, good. And he'll take care of you.
Yes, thank you.
All right, I'll call back later.
Okay, well, you can call me back later. That would be beautiful.
Yeah, I just want to buy that chainsaw if it's still available.
Okay, I'll get back to you right away with that. And don't be so sorry for me.
Okay,
because I'm a very sorry person. And I'm very good, thank you.
Okay.
I'm fine.
Okay.
I thank you very much.
Bye.
Bye-bye.